follow a diet, but I'm definitely a very clean eater. So it's just making sure that whatever I put into my body is fuel for practice. But every so often, it doesn't hurt to have a cookie.